Scott. Not quite. You know, doing this tour, The Greatest Hits Live, sometimes it's quite nice to remember how you wrote the songs. And the next song started with Chris and I having a holiday in the Caribbean, in a very remote resort. And every night after dinner, we played dominoes.